this is pretty much sums up what I love to do.
Hi friends, so we have arrived here at the antique place. I never stopped here before, so I'm gonna take a tour here and I'm excited to get to discover a new place. So let's go.
So here we are. We have finally arrived at Indian Oaks Antique Mall and can't wait to discover what's inside. So let's get started.
Oh, look at this boot. But it's soulless. That would be fun planter, or like kind of whimsy kind of look.
I like this. I don't know what's the price on this. This is a furnace, isn't it? This is what you like?
I just want to bring all that stuff.
Check out this door. I'm liking this one. It's $95. Look at these planters. What's the price on these? Honey, how much are these? 100 for the two? How about this one?
Oh, that's for the...
For the what?
The,
smoker?
Compost.
Compost? Oh, yeah!
It's gotta be for
that. Gotta be. Well, I don't know. See?
It's made out of wood, right?
Yeah. Yeah, but what is this?
I don't know.
Do you think it's a compost?
Well, obviously it was hooked onto something that allowed it to keep spinning.
I don't know. They have some fun things for sure. This is a metal ladder, I think. Oh.
600.
For three pieces? I like this.
Each section is 600.
Yeah. Let me take a picture of you next to this guy. Okay, come on. Just for me. This is awesome wood project. Check out the teepee, honey. On and on and on and on and on and on. I like this
picture right there. Maybe they can love my youngest. He's a brown bear. I have a collection right here. This is fun for a creamer. Beautiful piece, slag compote. Gorgeous. I haven't seen anchor hawking like these. I like to have the plates right there too. This is sweet. If you guys want to check, this is a really nice piece. I'm looking for this one. It's like a garland. $325 for these. This is like metal or ceramic. Well, these, as you all know, is collectible. These are stifle lamps. Remember, I have the candlesticks set of these barley. Haven't listed them yet.
This space is gorgeous. Excellent condition.
There it is. Beautiful gear.
Gorgeous spaces. Honey, look at this bureau right here. Isn't this gorgeous? From 1800s. We got the key in the front. I'm liking that one. What's it mean for me? Right? What does it say on it? Not for that price at all for this. Love these little pieces like this button. You can put matchsticks. For candles. And look what I found. Frogs. Floral frogs. Awesome. These are heavy. Vintage kitchen stuff. This is a fun spot here. This is like primitives. Hogan 42.
it's fun. For Thanksgiving, it's fun.
Mm-hmm. This is the fireplace. We sold it for 100 now. So we've been separated, but we're here with this. This is paneling. This is going to be from a new place. We've used it here. Oh, look at this. No Native Americans to me. Oh, I love these. I want to add to the collection. I really do. This is my favorite. Yeah. These actual pictures. Yeah, so pretty much here is all Americana. And some English and country. Like this table here. It's beautiful Americana. Farm table, five-leg table, expandable. Very nice. Solid. Some pieces here are Victorian, like mix of things. So much to see. Oh, that's creepy. Dolls.
They have lots of furniture here.
These are primitives.
Look at the spurs. The little one. Oh, they're so cute. Look at that. How about that guy?
Oh, this is wrists from a plane.
Oh, botanicals. Beautiful.
Neat ideas, Jim. It's so cool. I like this idea. Like purposes. Thank you.